are my requests. Wonderful. Wonderful. I will await a report of success. I will await a report of success. Very well, then. Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Ah, which will you choose? Consider.
Be a wise choice. What do you wish to inherit?
It seems you have been blessed with some power.
A new power emerges.
Thank you.
It is a special persona you desire, is it not? Well then, shall we take a look?
Very well. We look.
Salut. Careful, the enemy's nearby. All right.
Let's do this.
Let's get cracking.
This may be a good test of your skill.
What to do?
Does anyone have an antidote?
Who's gonna win this? Get him!
Not bad,
the best bet would be. I've got this!
Takiba's been poisoned. Does anyone have an antidote?
Pretty good.
again. You've been poisoned.
In this situation...
Do you have a cure? The enemy's weak to electricity!
Sometimes we run into some pretty tough enemies, but they spice things up every now and then.
Careful, the enemy's nearby. Don't tell me.
Do this.
test of your skill.
Let's see.
Keep that up, Iori.
My up?
That's up! Cheer up!
Talk! This work. Do it, Polly!
Enemy down! Not bad, Akihiko.
You mind?
Every battle, I can feel myself growing stronger.
Dude, ain't that a rare chest? Hey! All right.
Accepting a request? Let's hear the results. Very well, then.
Salut. We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
Whoa! What the hell? Why is the floor so dang bumpy here?
This may be a good test of your skill.
Looks like a... Shadow up ahead.
We got the upper
hand. This may be a good test of your skill.
Trigger.
Confirm! Ready to go! Keep that up, Iori.
Let's knock this and let's see. Persona!
One step at a time. I'll take care of this. Persona! Who's this?
Akihiko took out one target.
What to do?
I hope you guys can pick up something from watching me fight.
Doesn't that one look pretty tough?
This won't be easy. Keep your guard up.
One teleporter sighted. It'll take us back to the entrance, but I'm down to keep going.
We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
I can hold my own in a fight pretty damn well, don't you think? I always knew I had talent. Could be in for one.
We heading up these stairs?
Ooh, maybe there's something nice in.
Well done. We've completely mapped out this area. Let's see.
Let's get a move on, party people. Hey, let's loot that chest.
It's important to know when to call it quits, especially in a longer fight.
We can keep going, right, dude? Hey, it's the stairs!
Hmm? It's a treasure chest.
During archery practice, I see the target as a shadow sometimes.
You gotta work on the brain, huh? Oh, wait, this ain't a job, though.
It's one of those chests. Shadow up ahead.
Four target, and you have the first move. With this support.
I'll give him hell.
Enemy down. Keep that up, Eeyore.
All yours.
That certainly went well.
Oop, I spy some treasure.
Doesn't that one look...
That's a one-way teleporter, but there's no need to head back yet.
It's the stairs!
Careful, the enemy's nearby. Oh, that reminds me.
Hey,
Salut.
Step at a time. Go, Polly!
What next? There's Tony!
Thanks, dudes!
Let's see. disgusting! Pull the trigger!
Eo!
Appreciate it.
Thanks.
That was close.
Not bad.
Okay, he goes down. Someone do something.
I'll give him hell.
Looks like I'm getting even stronger.
All right.
In that case...
Good day. Here are my requests. Let's hear the results. Very well.
Yes.
Amazing commodities! Good, good. Not bad, kid. Thanks, kid. Bye-bye.
What'd you bring? Wanna sell in bulk?
Sure,
it's a deal. What are you looking for? Take as long as you need. You finished? Be seeing ya. You got it.
Say no, you're a danger.
my bad.
Thank you.
Okay, time for class.
Excellent. See you.
I don't see Odagiri. Is he absent today?
No. I'm pretty sure he came to school today.
Then where is he?
Probably busy playing detective asshole.
Ah, so this is what Fushimi was telling me about. I see. Well, his intentions are good, so you can't really blame him. But I understand how you feel. You're all free to leave now. Good work today.
Did you hear me? I want to see evidence, smart guy.
I don't need evidence. I already know everything about you. Like how you were arrested for beating up that guy in the park who snitched on you, right?
Well, he's still at it. This is the third time today. My boyfriend was so pissed after he was accused. This guy's really asking for it.
Keeping quiet will only make things worse for you. If it's really not you, then give me some names. And don't worry, I won't tell anyone. You have my word as a member of the disciplinary committee.
Better fuck off, asshole.
I'll just let you get away with that. Oh, hey, what is it? Did you need something from me? You bet I am. If we turn a blind eye here, there's no stopping this from happening again. And once it spirals out of control, there will be nothing we can do. We should nip this problem in the bud while we still can. I know what people think of me. Then again, those who fight for justice have always butted heads with others. History speaks for itself. So let my actions serve as a warning to other offenders. A sensible person like you should understand, right? I'm going to keep at it for now. You should head home before it gets dark.
Perfect timing. Would you mind heading to the rooftop with me?
No need to be so wary of me. It isn't anything important. I just wanted to show you something. And I just so happen to have the key to the rooftop. Nothing. Shall we go? Do you recall fighting that shadow here on the rooftop a little while back? Well, while cleaning up the aftermath, I happened upon some planters and gardening tools. Couldn't help myself from setting up our own little garden.
So, what do you think?
Not too shabby, huh?
Oh, I wouldn't say it's a hobby of mine, really. The idea just popped into my head. I mean, look at all this space we have here. It'd be a shame not to put it to use. But I digress. There is, in fact, a reason I brought you here. I'd like you to use these planters however you see fit. Although I did set them up, I'm afraid that I won't be able to tend to a garden as often as I'd like. I did mention it to Kirijo-kun, but it didn't catch on, I suppose due to her upbringing. Besides, you're able to cook meals at the dorm, correct? Well, now you can grow your own vegetables for healthy eating.
I'm glad you think so. It would mean a lot to me if you made good use of the planters. Once you get started, you'll find there's a lot that can be done. Of course, you're free to do whatever you want. Here are some seedlings. Go ahead and plant them if you like. Well, that's everything. And now, it's time to raise the roof and elevate this garden to new heights. And to top it off, eat your veggies, peas.
My mistake.
Hey there.
Chill vibes. The night time alone. The sun on one. Time surprise. Yeah, I'm down. Sit back, relax to the sound.
Looking forward to it. Are you accepting a request? Let's hear the results. Marvelous. Very well, then.
A little sale today. See if anything catches your eye. Everything stocked here is through my personal connections. Whatever you get. And I've got some new things in stock. Check it out if you got the time. Everything look good here? All right, then. Everything look good here? All right, then. You gotta tell now. What are you looking for? What are you looking for? As long as you need. That what you want? All right, then. All done here? Come back soon.
Riding.
drag you along while I go shopping. If you say so. But, thank you. I was so busy searching through the books. I'm sorry if I ignored you. I'm sorry it took so long. This place has so many interesting books. I was having a bit of trouble deciding. Do you read much, Senpai? Thing. The classics aren't very entertaining, but I can respect what the authors were trying to accomplish. Oh, I'm sorry. This, probably isn't the best place to talk. The shop owners probably wouldn't want us standing here either. Hey, Senpai? Is it boring for you to hang around with, someone like me? Everything. I want to be able to talk to other people. My homeroom teacher, Mr. Takanosuka, he gives me a lot of class-related tasks. But I'm always so scared that all I can do is nod. It's not much of a story, but my dad is a very scary person. I'm not living with him anymore. I can still remember the face he made when he got mad. So whenever I see a man now, all I can think of is that face. Oh, no. I'm really happy that you care. Thank you.
still. Hey, 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 fueling the fire with the burning desire. Every day wears by, it will never expires. But we will chill today, live it right, the world tomorrow.
Finest sewing work yet! Bonjour. I haven't seen you since the bookstore. You came. What a pleasant surprise. I am so happy to see you. I am training in the art of sewing. I am in this fashion club in order to own my sewing craft. Would you like to join me? It is tanoshi, very fun. If I may be so bold, would you sign up for my club? Honto? Really? Katoji Kanai, many thanks. I am thrilled to have a new member. I am here on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. But it may be closed when we have exams. I have not made any good tomodachi, friends, so it is very sabishi, very lonely. Maybe it is because I do not fit in. But now you are here! The divine fates have brought us together! Then, au revoir. Oh, that's right. I was wondering, what is the best way to say bye to a friend? As in, what is the most culturally accepted? Understand perfectly. See you later.
Welcome back.
You have some time.
So dance, if you wanna go ahead.
That'd be correct.
I'm chilling on my bed. I'm out in my biz, so mind your own biz. Whatever like is, we gon' flow with the set. Hey, 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 feeling the fire with the burning desire. Every day we inspire, but never expires. But we gon' chill today. Let me rock the world tomorrow, you know.
Hey!
Nice one. Thank you.
our next topic.
Thank you so much! A treasurer who's not even good at math. Doesn't that sound pathetic? I never even wanted this job. Someone else entered me into the running. I didn't think I would actually get elected, though. Oh, but I don't regret joining the student council or anything. If I hadn't joined, then I wouldn't have met such kind people, like you or the president.
Shut up. You're distracting us.
Oh, I'm sorry.
If you're gonna flirt with each other, go do it outside.
I'm so tired of this. I can't even pick up my pencil anymore.
But if you give me a kiss, maybe I can study for another 30 minutes.
What are you going on about now? Come on, you gotta take this seriously. Don't you want us to go to the same college?
Just give me a kiss. Please?
All right, fine.
They're really gonna kiss? Do they not know where they are? This is supposed to be a place of learning, and they're still just kids. So I say this, as a member of the student council, that kind of inappropriate behavior should not be tolerated at school. We should notify the student council president right away and discuss this at our next meeting. I don't mind if I get in trouble, but I don't want you to get criticized too. Oh, I didn't notice the time. I think I'm going to be stuck here for a while, so you don't need to wait for me.
too. Huh? No.
Yeah.
Oh, right.
By the way.
Yeah.
What a workout. I gotta teach those first years how to clean up properly.
So then, I pretended to take a picture with my cell phone, and she totally freaked out and started crying. It was like we caught her red-handed or something. You should have seen the look on her face.
It was priceless.
Wow, that's pathetic!
I've never laughed so hard in all my life.
They're making fun of someone? bullies. Huh? Did you hear a voice? It's calling me.
Huh? What voice? I don't hear anything. Maki? What's going on? Are you listening to me? Maki? Hello? Huh? Are you feeling all right?
Yeah, sorry. What were we talking about?
They're finally gone. I can't stand girls like that.
What's up?
Dude, you watch too much reality TV.
But I guess... I mean, I get up, go to school... Okay, that's it.
What are
are you talking about? I'm a... All right, I think I'm gonna pull the trigger. I told you about the teacher, right?
Her name is Miss Kano.
You heard of her? She teaches third year ethics. We get along pretty well. She's not mainstream beautiful, but she's... don't tell anyone.
I've gotten a lot of my edge back since I've been able to focus on my training. I've been meaning to thank you for that. You've really stepped up as our leader. So tonight's on me. You've got enough responsibility as it is. You really are something else. I knew I had a good feeling about you. Just don't push yourself too hard. Things will get easier with experience. And if you need anything, let me know. I'll do whatever I can to help.
Excuse me. I knew it! You're Sanada-san from Gekkoukan High! I heard you lived in Iwa Todai, but wow! I'd never thought I'd run into you here! We're big fans of yours! Please, can we get a picture with you?
I'm busy, and I don't like having my picture taken.
I kept hearing rumors that you were injured. Are you okay now? Do you need any help? Is there anything I can bring you? Who do you think that is?
Sure. Celebrity, maybe? Wanna go see?
Let's go.
Wait, Sanada-san!
I've had this problem at school, but I didn't think it'd happen out here, too. It's probably because of those interviews, or the rumors online. I've gotten all kinds of attention as I've kept up my winning streak. You could say that again. I'm not some panda in a zoo for everyone to gawk at. All I want is to be as strong as I can. I want to train hard and feel real pride in my strength, but all I ever seem to get is more trouble. All right, I think they've given up. Let's head out to eat. For real this time. We only have so many hours left in the day.
Hey, don't be like that. I know a place that'd be perfect for us, girl.
Please, just leave us alone. We're not interested.
One drink, that's all we're asking. Come on, it'll be fun.
We said no, okay?
Hey. Leave them alone. You don't want the police to get involved, do you?
Huh? Who the hell are you?
What? You want to call the cops? Quit trying to act like a big man, you little punk.
Yeah, time for you to piss off.
You piece of...
Hold up. You got some slick moves. I bet you know how to fight, all right?
So what if I do?
How about you and I go a few rounds? If you ain't too busy, there's a spot around back. Whenever I see guys who think they're hot shit, all I want to do is put them in their place. I bet a lot of people call you a tough guy. So how about we put it to the test?
What? Is he scared now?
See? I told you. Nothing but trouble. Stay here. I'll be done in a minute.
What? You think you're gonna beat me just like that?
But don't worry. I won't go all out against an amateur. It's gotta be a fair fight.
Hey! Over there! Break it up!
Let's beat it.
I told you, officer. They were the ones antagonizing us.
And I told you we'll hear all about it down at the station.
You're high school students, aren't you? We'll need your contact information to notify your parents about this.
If I could butt in.
And Kurosawa-san.
I'll handle these two. I've already cleared it with the brass. I don't know what's going on here, but you better not be starting any trouble. Then why'd we get a report from two ladies saying you were attacked by a group of punks?
They wanted to test my strength. I was just giving them what they wanted.
In the middle of a public street? You really need to think things through. Listen, I'm an officer of the law. I don't care who you are. Anyone who disturbs the peace is gonna have to deal with me. As you can see, your friend here is a bit of a hothead. I know it won't be easy, but try and keep an eye on him, would you?
Those are some bold words. But thanks. My arm's healed, and we've got way more dependable people now. There's no better time to test my strength, especially now that we have someone like you. We really lucked out on that one. So I'm gonna keep honing my skills. That way, I can put down anyone I face with my own two hands.
You really haven't changed at all. In any case, don't get in over your heads. I have a hunch the guys you ran into were from a gang that's been active around here recently. Just be careful. You don't want to get on the bad side, because once you're on it, you'll never get off. All right, it's late. You better head on home.
So much for eating out. It's been non-stop interruptions all night. Kurosawa-san's right, though. We should probably head home. Sorry about this. I'll treat you some other time. I'm gonna do some jogging on the way back. You wanna join? Good answer. It's dark, so watch out for cars. I'm gonna run ahead. You just follow at your own pace.
You know what?
Hey, did you hear about that girl in 2E?
Yeah, I heard they have no idea what happened.
Oh my god, isn't it so bizarre?
Man, everyone's talking about it. People sure got a lot of time on their hands. So, you hear about it too?
Girl from 2E went missing while she was out late last night. And this morning, they found her lying in front of the school gate. Nobody knows what happened. And supposedly, she's still unconscious.
Morning.
Yo, Yucatan. Man, this is a tough case. Even for Junpei Iori, ace detective.
Ace detective? You're so dumb. More like Stupe, ace defective.
Where'd that come from? Actually, now that I think about it, I haven't seen you all morning. Where you been?
I was talking to the teacher. That girl they found? I saw her yesterday on my way back from practice. She seemed just fine then.
Huh. The plot thickens.
Detective at the plate.